Edgar Allan Poe was born in 1809 and died in 1849, so he was only 40 years old when he passed. He lived in Virginia, New York, and Maryland. Poe was famous for his short stories and poetry, but he was also well known for his critical essays. He is said to have introduced the science fiction genre as well as detective fiction into American literature. Some even consider him to be the grandfather of American horror.